Yo, welcome everybody and welcome back to a brand new video. Today it's time for the Challenger Series test race, and that's the race before the official races, so the people who are streaming this and for the broadcasting on the Formula One Twitch, they can check if all the settings are right, if all the drivers have their settings right, so those people can use some cool graphics during the race. And as you could see, I was sliding over the curb in my first quali lap, so here we go into our second quali lap. Break a little bit too late, miss the apex, and then this score on the exit, go on the curb, and our tire is off. So yeah, we are starting last this race. Jullie zijn klaar, hè? Ik ben in de muur gegaan. Hier, Jordi, waar jij nu rijdt, hier op exit, doet links, boom. So yeah, we are starting last with Sander and Joost in front of us. I was also with them, plus with Jordan in the party. And we are just having fun like most of the drivers here. But yeah, you can see in the title, last to first challenge. And you guys will see if that is gonna happen this race or not. At least there are 5 red lights. And away we go. The first thing we need to do, of course, is get past the Sander, and most important is becoming the first medium runner. Couldn't make the move here yet on Sander. We are gonna force him into a mistake here, and he is not breaking. He broke a little bit too late, but that was really nice for us. We gained 2 positions there, and now we are right behind Fusilio. And I think he had damage from Sander, his move, because he had quite some understeer, and he got a penalty already in lap 2, so I guess he had some damage also not defending. We are going down the inside here, and we're in P10 already, so that's really nice. Now it's lap 4, and we're going already into the pits. So yeah, we pit for soft tires, and we're gonna try to undercut some people who have to pit to the mediums. And as you can see in the top left, we jumped Heagle, and now we're right behind Matthew. Tried to get a good exit here, but he had DRS, so no chance to make a move on him at this point. And then in the next lap, other drivers are coming out. We're gonna try to go around the outside of Gil, but that's not possible. And Matthew spun around. Also unfortunate. And now Gil is in front of us, putting some pressure on him. And he breaks quite late, and he hits Jordan in his rear. And because of that, we gained another 2 positions. Now we're right behind Chiquita. We're going down the inside of him. We're using maximum downforce, so he is going a little bit faster. We break really late, had some contact, and yeah, I just broke too late there. At least I made the corner, but Chiquita had no chance. I apologized for him immediately after the race, and he said it was all good. It's a test race, of course, so yeah, it doesn't really matter. And Ogiano had damage. Don't exactly know how, but at least that's another position for us. We are in lap 3 already, and now M Short missed his braking point as well, so I don't know what's happening with other brakes of everyone, but yeah, it seems like a problem. And now we only have Schumacher in front of us, with 2.5 laps remaining, and he had no ERS left, at least less than 10%, as his red light is flashing. So we are just gonna stay behind him and then overtake him at the same place as we did on Chiquita. And I also said to Jordan, I had 6 seconds of penalties, so there is no chance for me winning this race. But Jordan has no penalties and he is driving right behind me. So I told him I'm gonna try to overtake Schumacher this lap, so he had a chance to overtake Schumacher as well next lap. So we're really close behind him, opening up the DRS, using our ERS. Now we are past Schumacher. And even though I have a new, complete new setup, I have a new playseat, new Fanatec. And if you don't know where I'm talking about, make sure to follow me on Instagram. The link is in the description of this video. So at least on track we did a last to first challenge. And yeah, this was quite fun. I'm excited for the next couple of races. The first races will be the 19th of January. And the first tracks are China and Bahrain. So hopefully I'll see you guys there. As I said, the races will be live streamed on the Formula One Twitch. So if you want to watch, you can check it out. And thanks for watching, everyone. See you guys next time. Ciao.